Hank's the Adventure. This way to the corner, the corner, Zubit.
We're at the AGO.
Yeah, we got some tickets.
So we just tidied our coats and jackets in this bag.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll be right back. There you go.
Okay.
Oh. It's free.
All right. Oh, okay, thanks. Let's go, Kingsley. Here's our tickets.
Okay.
You want to hold on to it?
Yeah.
One, two, okay. And then we go line up here. You thought what, baby?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wonderful. And the other one too? Perfect. Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Okay. Come on, let's go. Let's go. The other way. Flip. No, flip, flip. Yay.
Good stuff. Have fun.
Thank you so much.
This is the entrance of the Guillermo del Toro exhibition. We're super excited to see what spooky adventures await for us.
He's a famous filmmaker.
Yeah, I saw him in Roblox.
Yeah?
Yeah. He's
his room tonight? That's Cheshire's cat from
yeah.
Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah.
Okay. The wallpaper are all different book covers of the famous Frankenstein by Mary Shelley. This is Kingsley's favorite exhibit. The walls are filled with old and rare horror comic books. Guests are welcome to sit down to have a very spooky read. It says, the reason I create monsters and love them is that I think they speak a very deep spiritual part of ourselves. It is my most cherished desire that as you leave the exhibition, the monsters follow you home. And that they live with you for the rest of their life. Guillermo del Toro.
I have a lot of fun at the AGO. Bye guys. Thanks for watching guys. Please subscribe to my channel.